Hello everyone, Basif here, and welcome back to Never Alone. We left off in this little puzzle here. We got a loon spirit. I'm thinking we can... Maybe she'll go down. Like... We need to go down in this area. Maybe not. Oh, our fox friend can do it. But she can't do... This will bring the spirit down, right? Whoa, that thing's following me. Weird. Whoa. Almost didn't make that jump. Whoa. Whoa, I bugged the game out. Alright, fox friend, you gotta move over. Maybe it's gonna follow me. Can I just do this? Following me. Do they always do that? Kinda confused. Alright, don't wanna hit my fox. Woohoo! That was weird. My fox did something, did some sort of howling noise. Okay, maybe it wasn't my fox. Okay. See the little circle going above my fox's face? Got it. Hold on a minute. We need you. Fox friend. Lead it over this way. Nope. Didn't make the jump. Ooh. Get it. Got it. Come here, loon friend. Ah! Oh, what? Not what was supposed to happen. Gotta come over here, friend. Right. Ooh. Slipping.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what we could have done. Interesting. Okay. Hey, we found him. Oh, he's chasing us. Don't tell me to stop. Uh-oh. Throw the rock at him. No, I wanted to throw the bulla, and she didn't turn around. And he punched my fox. That's not acceptable. Oh, he got mad when he saw the bulla. Oh, he's searching for my weapon. Can I throw it at him? Want to throw it at him, but he gets awful close. Oh yeah! Oh, okay. Don't throw it at him. This that guy reminds me of a cartoon movie that I saw a long time ago as a kid. It was one of my favorites. It was an Inuit story. This old lady adopted a baby polar bear. And, they grew up, she raised him and stuff. I need to look that up. That was a great movie. I can't remember the name of it. But it's one of my favorites as a child. Ah! Okay, I guess that was acceptable for me to do. Fireball! Ooh. No, it's mine. He throws fireballs. Why do you need a bulla, man? Uh-oh. No! Dang it. Let's do that whole thing again? No, good. That movie is stuck in my head now. It's from like the 80s, some Disney movie, or on the Disney Channel. My great grandmother had recorded us a ton of TV shows and stuff when we were like babies, and we had those for all through my teenage years. I watched a lot of them. Fraggle Rock, all that good stuff. Following that, I stopped briefly and then became windy all over again. It was difficult to see anything in the blizzard. No food? 2 days adrift? Rough. Okay, they're all stories. Whoa! This one is not, though. Whoa. Yeah, I really want to watch these, but I don't want to get in trouble on YouTube. So if you guys want to see them, I highly recommend you get this game. Check them out. Salvation! No cause for salvation, or celebration, huh? Ooh. Come back here. Thank you for listening. Come on, fox friend. Nicely making us a little bridge. Ugh. I would not want to have to jump and have to land and climb on something like that. Asking for issues. Oh boy. Alright, the ice can crack. Good to know. Can't dilly dally, gotta move. Come on, fox friend. Whoa. Whoa. Fox friend. I better not lose you. Ooh. He just cleared that. Whoa! Polar bear's back! No. These must be hungry. No, polar bear. Make the jump. Move quicker. Got this. What's this about? Fish! Oops. I wasn't paying attention. I was still pushing right. He just punched my fox. What a jerk. Nope. I wanted to throw it at the bear. Oh, dude! He grabbed me. I have to throw it at the bear. Just be like, hey-ya! Oh, it didn't mean anything. Jump! Whoa! Alright, enough horsing around. Let's do this thing for real. Yeah, okay, we got some fish. What do the fish do for us? They're awful slow. Oh. I killed my fox by doing that, apparently. I thought I was gonna be able to climb it. Maybe that's what we're waiting for, is the fish to come and break that area down. Maybe? Does that make sense? Hurry up, fish! Hurry up, fish! It just did it by the polar bear being there. Okay. That's gonna break. Fish, 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 fish! Can't see down. Am I just supposed to guess? That's a bummer. Oh god! I did not know it was gonna be right there. I thought I was gonna be at the beginning. No! Whoa. I guess our thing falls as well. Well, what do we do? The fishes are gone. Yeah. How did... What the... What? No idea what I'm supposed to do there. No. Alright. Maybe I gotta do something with my bola. Oh, there. Yep, I was just gonna say that. Throw it at the bear. But I don't want that. See? Oh, now the fish show up. After I jump into the water. Alright. You gotta ride them too. Ooh. This is really nerve-wracking. I actually don't know where the edge is. Thanks, fish. Oh, he's still alive. I jumped. He's eating me. Gotta run. Move it. Must go faster. It's like Jurassic Park. He even kind of sounds like Jurassic Park. Or T-Rex. Alright, there's a hungry bear. That's why he's relentlessly chasing us. Oh, like ice. That global warming. Whoa! Oh, okay. That'll crusherize us. There it goes. Like teeth. Are we in the mouth of a giant? Oh! Ooh. Yeah, I'm thinking these are molars or something. Wait for this. Yep. Safe zone. What's this? Oh, it's an owl up there. I want to see what's up here. Can our fox climb that? I'm gonna try. Keep moving. You got it. Oh man, I'm craving SpaghettiOs. Why am I craving SpaghettiOs? This sounds disgusting. Why all of a sudden did that just show up? What's going on here? Ah! Not bear friend. Oh. Go away. Are you just trying to feed your cubs? We're gonna have to play this game, I think. Ah! Jump! Alright, we're safe. How do we get up there? How do we get up here? That's not what I meant to push. Alright, I don't know. Really? Attack the bear? Why? Why would I have done that? Didn't seem to do anything. Oops. It's cool that the bear has a door. So. Alright, now I can go like. Yeah! Oops. Aim better. Yeah. Aim better. Oh, goodness. Whoa. Oops. Fox needs to stay over there. Bring him over. All right. Both on this side. What does that do for us? No, wrong button, wrong button. That was sketchy. Wrecking everything. Ow. Sorry, Fox. I'm not gonna be able to make that jump now. Yep. Run faster. Oh, goodness. Oh. It left us off where we're at. That's good. If we do this. But... if I go down there, then I can't save him. There's nowhere to escape. I gotta be like, yeah. But there's nowhere to escape. I'm not sure why he would want me to go down there with my fox. See anything. What am I missing? Throw it at his face. Wham. I don't like this, man. Whoa! I can't, it's not fast enough. He almost grabbed me. Go away. I don't know why I want to bring my fox down there. It's weird. There's not enough time. Uh-oh. Go away. Go away. Oh, lame. Alright, I am confused as to what exactly needs to be happening here. Because... yeah, that's... Fox isn't fast enough. Go down here. There's no escape. And me throwing the bola isn't fast enough. Yeah, I can throw it that fast, but... See? Like, there's nothing I can do. I don't know what to do here. What do you sideways?
Yeah, why?
Why bring the fox down there? That makes no sense. Because he can't escape. Alright, give me a hint. Give me a hint. What are you supposed to do? No hints. That's cool. It's the same thing. No reason why. I'm not going down there. There's no reason. It's not fast enough, man. This is annoying. Right, this. Oh God. Not that. It's like you have to get his attention and run away at the same time, but as you're running away, he's catching up to you, and Nuna won't be able to catch back up. This is frustrating. This is dumb. I don't know what to do. I'm pretty sure it's something very simple, and I'm just being stupid. Why can't you jump there? Oh god. Look! Stupid bear. I controlled the wrong thing again. I don't know what to do! Why drop right there? I can't. There's nothing I can do about that. Maybe I don't have to drop down with Nuna. I can be like this. I hit him. I hit him in the butt. It didn't do anything. There's just nothing I can do. Oh boy. Might have to figure this one out on the next episode though. So thank you for guys for being here. If you liked it, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Helps me out a lot. To know what you're liking and what you're not liking. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets. Adopt, don't shop. Donate to a rescue if you can afford it. Or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vasive. Thank you for tuning in with me. And I'll catch you next time. See ya.